How do we use this land that we can't use for other purposes?
That question 1 year ago led to this, a landfill transformed into Milwaukee's largest solar energy farm.
Milwaukee's largest ever solar energy project. As you can see behind me right now, there are many, many solar panels there.
The City of Milwaukee, We Energies, and the 128th Refueling Wing of the Wisconsin National Guard used local laborers to cover 9 acres near Milwaukee's Mitchell International Airport.
We have an obligation as well as an opportunity to both grow the economy and to protect our environment.
This Milwaukee solar farm has the capability to produce energy for 500 homes. Might not seem like a ton, but there are many more projects in the works.
We've already reduced our emissions by 50% since 2005. We're on track to reduce them a further 70% by 2030 and to be net carbon neutral by 2050.
And this plan not only helps the environment, but it will also help your wallet.
It's over the next 20 years, with the investment the investments we've announced, we expect to save customers about $1 billion over that 20-year period.
Alderman Scott Spiker of the Garden District also stressed the importance of renewable energy.
Today we have progress on the battle against climate change.
In Milwaukee, Dodgy Aswad, WISN 12 News.
This project was funded by We Energies and not taxpayers. We Energies is also providing an annual lease payment of $90,000 that the city will invest in sustainability projects.